What's up, guys? Today we will be playing Papers, Please. It's actually free on the iPhone, and other phones, but not really on a computer because it costs like $9. Today we'll start from from a new game. If you've never heard of this game, it's basically a border game, but there's certain rules every day and random events, so it's different than all the other border games. And yeah, that's the fictional country that we're in. Time to start. Basic rules, regional map, and credit. Click that to call a person and open the shutters. If they're in this country, you could accept. Bam, perfect. Can't let him in because he's not part of this country. Because see, read those right here. And if you get anything wrong, you get citations. And yet, no. So, can't let them in if they're not in this country. Don't say that. You can pass through now. Guard. Oh. Nope. And it will get progressively harder each day with certain rules and certain things. If I get to 100 subscribers, I will release. I will do the full game. Day one complete. Okay, so now we have this button that tells us which things so people that are bad will get through. Hold on. Let's see the rules. Wait, what? No. No. That's what happens when... Sorry, but you can't come through. And they get to crazier because a bunch of bad people start coming through. Oh no. See the issue we were talking about? They would shoot him. No. Oh, that's in there.